Damn. We here, we listen to it. This is just how it works. You know, when you're a kid, wait till you get a little job. You're gonna start seeing it happening to you then. When you're a kid, all you have all day is to do is listen to a song over and over again and stuff like that. And when you start working, are you feeling it?
Celebrities are giving their kids. Where I come from, people aren't named after fruit or directions, but at least there's one name you can't go wrong with. No child says, not as a kid's name, but where you can get a cool, comfortable room for the lowest price of any national chain. It'll save you a few bucks now and lots of therapy later. I formerly come from the South, now Tom Burnett from Motel 6, and we'll leave the light on for you. Look online at motel6.com.
Hey, what you got in that green box? I'm not getting that candy. Wanna try?
Yeah. Oh man, these are for chewing.
What now?
For chewing. Fruity and chewing. But like together. For chewing.
Okay.
Oh! No, that's by car.
Welcome. We got one of the baddest photographers in here too. Rastaman, why y'all say that? What's that on?
Olivia. Olivia. Do you guys know who?
Nisi's Clothing and Accessories. Accessorize, ladies. Come check it out. Beautiful accessories. And well, Adora Hair Oil for Be Natural. So y'all come and check out the ladies. Come pass and take a look at these beautiful things. I just spent a couple dollars and I'm gonna spend a couple more and y'all do the same. So follow suit. As y'all sit back and relax.
He didn't know what to do. He didn't do the darn thing.
You got a hip again.
Funny. The product is so nice. You gotta try it, okay?
Oh, yeah, I like you. You're gonna get one from me, okay? Because you was in that water. I'm gonna get you.
Don't tell me, babe, why I didn't finish setting up. I don't think I'm gonna get another time for one. Don't take my table. I didn't finish.
That's right, get it. What you mean, what are you doing? Get it. All right, and that's on tape. That's forever, okay? Right?
Excuse me, gorgeous.
Oh, it's a video? Oh, come on, Ziggy.
What happened?
My phone.
What's wrong with it?
Hello everybody. You're getting ready to experience a fashion show by the designs of J. Dimonet. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna let a person introduce you that's very familiar with this group. Okay.
Wait till you see these young people.
My life and the battery.
This ain't Devonna.
My life and the battery. It's in the same pocket right here. Where your hand is at. Right there. Put the cash down and come here real quick. Put the flash and stuff down and come here real quick. And the battery. And the big play battery. Put that stuff down. Cool. Beautiful woman, my boy. Last kingdom, and that's the way to go.
Thank you.
Yeah, you outside? Yeah, park and come in if you can. I'm filming a fashion show. So park and come in. Park and come in. They're expecting you. Park and come in. I'm filming. You'll see me. I'm filming by the pool. Yeah, come on in. You don't see a pool out here? Look in the yard. Yeah, park and come on in.
Baby, but you know good. judge us simply because we wear our hair so long. What's going on? All the killing in the world. Where's the love? Where's the love? Where's the love? Where's the respect? Can somebody tell me that? What's going on? Tell me, babe. Taxes, death, and trouble. Thank you very much. I appreciate you very much. My main man, Mr. Hollywood, is in the building. One of the finest gentlemen I've known for long as my life is here. Yes. Yes, indeed. Next to him, one of the finest promoters in the land. Fisher, videographer slash photographer slash engineer slash, he got a lot of names. He got one ring, though. To rule them all. Respect. But praise him. Hallelujah. Yeah, we're gonna have fun with it. I'm wishing on a star to follow where you are. I'm wishing on a dream to follow what it means. Wishing all the rainbow that I see. Wishing all the people you ever meet. And I'm wishing all tomorrow, pray that it comes. And wishing all the love that you ever need. spiritually. Spiritually. It's an inner connection that seems to just flow. So you know, spiritually, we're right there, we're right there. Part of the trees, the grass, the wind that blows. You should know, spiritually. Number two. Mentally, far as mental health is concerned, that sits so close to me. Mental health is an issue that I hold so dear to me. It comes in many forms, forms you will never understand, never know. It could be sitting and standing right next to you and have a mental problem. You never know, you know why? They either smoke it away, drink it away, go do something else to draw attention away, but yet it stays year after year, year after year, till you're ready to grab a gun, take a knife, and take a life, or take your life. Mentally is something that's very, very, very strong. Listen, mental health is number two. Number three, emotionally, I'm drawn, fickle, misunderstood, yet I know good. As the song goes, everything must change, but nothing and no one goes unchanged. That the rain comes from above, and the sun lights up the skies, and those hummingbirds. Everything must change. Nothing stays the same. Everything must change. Family, 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 family. Nothing and no one goes unchanged. There are not many. The rain comes from the clouds, and the sun lights up the skies. Hummingbirds, those hummingbirds stay in my mind all the time. Spiritually, mentally, emotionally, is drawn by the physicalities. That's emotions. You mad at me today? Later on tonight, maybe tomorrow, you'll sleep with it on your mind. Yes, you will. That's emotions drawn by the physicalities. Spiritually, mentally, emotionally. Now, the part. Physically. Physically. Pain unseen, pain that you hide, pain that you hold, pain that you never let out, pain that you just ride on and let it slide. You need to stop doing that, cause it can hurt you physically, tears you up mentally, causes you to your spirituality, yeah. But we're drawn by the emotions, physically. Then the last one that I worked so hard to try to bring to fruition. Must work harder financially. Thanks to each and every one of you that are here listening to the sound of my voice. Please put your two thumbs, your eight fingers together and give a nice warm rub, a round of applause for Brother Off a Car on the keyboards.
Left like 2 hours ago. I can't get up. It's so relaxing. The atmosphere. I was just saying to the squad over there, if it was more people, I think I would have left. I like what's here. You know what I mean? Everybody seemed to be comfortable. You come support Mr. Danby Q. Williams. You come support Ms. Wanda with the health awareness. And it's your first. Won't be the last, right? All right now. I will always be inseparable. Just you and me, it's so wonderful to know you'll always be around. You, yeah, incredible what you are. That would last you through all the years, Hollywood. With the style of love, inseparable. Yes, Lord. You, see, you're like a flower to a tree. It works on a melody called love. That's what we are today. We're inseparable. That will last through all the years. And it's so wonderful to know you'll always be still all right?
Yeah.
Come down a little bit and prepare ourselves for Monday. For those who got to prepare themselves for Monday. You can reach me by railway. You can reach me by tramway. You can reach me on an airplane. You can reach me with your mind. Don't talk about Hollywood. You can reach me by sailboat. Climb a tree and swing road to road. Take a sled and slide down a slope into these arms of mine. Jump on the speakers, cross the border in a blizzard hole. I don't care how you get here, just get time. Yeah. Listen to the keyboards. Give it up for my brother, y'all.
What's up, man? You good? You want to do something with the mic? No? Come on, man. Do a little something. Come on, man. Back your dad up, man. Come on. What's up? He ain't ready. I'm trying to get him in it, Hollywood. I'm trying to get him in there. I'm working with him. You know what I'm saying? He is very, very talented.
Are you ready, man? I said he want to rap.
I know. He can rap if you want. But my daughters want to do something. Sinead and Diamond. What art thou? I got a brother Art gonna do something too. He didn't think he's oh, come on, man. That's right. You gonna do, huh? It's called Acapulco.
Acapulco. I don't like the musical.
All right, so
is this a picture?
No, this is a video.
We're saving it.
Test one, two.
I don't think.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what my two daughters are going to do, so.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Charge it to my head, not my heart.
Sing something in Jamaican.
Brother Hollywood, did you want to say something, man? You trying to step, brother? I know. Hold on, hold that phone right there, because that's my man. What?
I'm going to sing for you.
Are you ready? We're going to sing, y'all know Jasmine Sullivan, In Love With Another Man? Y'all know that song?
We're going to tell y'all what it is. There's a light on my face.
You going to start it?
If I could forget him,
oh, yes, I
would please believe, and I know that I should throw the towel in, but baby, it's not that easy. Hey, you treat me so much better than him. And if I would say there'd be no competition, but I'm in love.
I forgot the words.
You were sounding good though.
Yes. Well, listen, I appreciate each and every one of y'all, but yes. Yes.
That's
what I'm saying. Yes. We waited a little later than usual.
No,
so I appreciate y'all. We just cut the music side of it. So I appreciate y'all. Thank you so very much. Love y'all for life.
Yes.